Okay. Sorry, having a moment. Who am I? Where am I? It's Thursday, isn't it? It's Thursday. I'm in the bar. Jeff Crawley's on. I'm coming around with my list. There's already about five people that have come up and asked if they want to play, and that doesn't include all the faces that I can see in the room. There's faces everywhere. So I'm going to come around with my list and write your names down. And even if I don't get your name, as long as I remember your face, you're on. If you want to play, please come and say hello to me as I'm running around, because it would be fantastic. Seeing as there should be nobody in the bar tonight, it'd be fantastic to have lots of players. So, first off, this man's got a bus to catch. A car to catch, which is even worse. Right, come on up, come on up. His partner is long-suffering. He gets a lift. Right, so, this is Jeff Crawley to kick us off with a bit of Norman, some Duffy on the thingy, and some Stevie McCann over there.
What's Carol says? It's empty, isn't it? Is it empty?
Carol.
Is the place empty?
Aye.
Hello?
Hello.
The place is empty.
It is now.
It is now. Okay.
He's from New Cumnock, it's all right.
Oh, is that where the open air swimming pool is?
It's a kind of genetic condition.
Oh, Uncle Norman.
Big hand for Carol.
Well done, Carol. See, there's somebody in. Oh, one foot, walking on the platform. Stamp your feet, buy me a drink. Well, this alright, mama. Well, it's alright with you. Well, it's alright, mama. Well, anyway you do, well, it's alright. Well, it's alright. Well, it's alright, mama, mama. Anyway, we'll do. Well, mama, don't talk. Mama done told me to. Well, the girl you're fooling with, she ain't no good for you. Well, that's alright. Well, that's alright. Well, that's alright, mama. Anyway, anyway you do. Well, I'm leaving town tomorrow. Leaving town for sure. Then you won't be bothered with. Oh, there's a lot of folk in the night that will want to dance and sing. Who's next, Carl?
Well, thank you, Jeff Crawley, and I don't know what they call him. What do we call you? The White City Rattlers. Right, which is Norman. Thank you, Norman. Norman, Steve McCann, John Duffy, thank you very much. Right, we have a really busy night tonight. Honestly, I thought there would be nobody here. Hello, Baird McElwraith in Edinburgh. How are you? Welcome. We've got a very eclectic mix tonight of music. We've got Steve Duncan in Newton Hill watching on his big screen in his own bar in his garden. I love that. We must all go one day. and we've got Sarah Strathern watching there. Hello, my dear Mrs. Glitter. How are you? Thank you very much. Thank you. Oh, they stick to my hands now. Right, so from over there, come on up. Right, our next act. He's not been here before. Right, who's standing in front of... Norman, you're standing right in front of the camera, darling. Right, so... Now, I hope I get this right. So our next act is Kevin Dooley. This is Kevin Dooley, right? And he's originally from Dumellington. Woo! But... Ooh, was that a boo? Ooh! But, right, that's dangerous talk in these parts, right? But he's now living in Ottawa in Canada. So he's here on his holidays. He's come to visit family and he's here on his holidays. So he is going to give us some tunes. And then, a little later, we'll be having his brother Frank. Yahoo!
One, two.
Oh, Lord, it's alive, yeah. Wow, this is cool.
One, two.
Thank you.
Just thank you, folks. Just to get it right, that our friend with the hat on, I'm from Mullingar in Ireland, but I have a brother in Dalmington, and I have nieces and nephews in Dalmington. They've been here for a long time, so I have my Scottish connection is up in Dalmington. I got it right, Dalmington. So I've been up here. I live in Canada, and I've been here in decades. So I was up visiting my brother in Dalmellington, and my other brother is living in London. So we were up to meet up. We haven't been seen in years. And when I was up there, I went into air, and I'm just walking down the runs. A lovely town you have. It's a great, lovely town. And I saw this. I had looked up and heard the TWA DUGS. So I was wondering, as I saw it, I came into a session on Tuesday night. I'm back. We're leaving tomorrow. So I had two great sessions here down the back with all these guys. And anyway, so salute that man, keeping the music going. It's great crack, great crack. So just to get the right, I'm not from Dalmington, but my family is up there. My Irish Canadian, or my Irish Scottish family. I've an Irish Canadian family too. Anyway, what I'd like to do, given I'm Irish in a minute, where I live in Scotland and Canada, I live in near a place called Lanark County. Guess what? We don't do Shire in Canada. Lanark County, and Glengarry is on the other side. And the settlers in the area all came from around here, and their mines there. So there's a great, great link to here. I just feel something when I was running around today. I was Lanark Museum. What do you call it? The New Lanark. Yeah, oh man, what an experience. And driving through here. Anyway, it was like, almost like here, when we were here, in Glengarry in Canada, up in Nova Scotia. So you've got your Canadian, Scottish connection here. You know, I just had to share that with you. Here's a song. Anyway, an a cappella song. Oh, don't tell me, Sean O'Farrell. Oh, tell me why you are so. Hush, vocal, hush. I'm listening, his cheeks were all aglow. I bear orders from the captain, get you ready quick and soon. Our pikes must be together at the rising of the moon. At the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon, put your pikes upon your shoulders at the rising of the moon. Oh, then tell me, Sean O'Farrell, where the pattern is to be, at the old spot by that river, well, and on to you and me. One more word for signal token, whistle up the march in tune with our pikes upon your shoulders at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon, with your pikes upon your shoulders at the rising of the moon. Out from many mud hall cabins, eyes were watching through the night. Many manly heart has beaten for that a blessed warning light. Many mast along the valleys, like a banshee's lonely croon, and a thousand blades were flashing at the rising of the moon. Ah, there beside that singing river, a dark mass of men were seen. High above their shining weapons hung there on the beloved green. That to every foe and traitor, whistle up the march in tune with your pikes upon your shoulders at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon, with your pikes upon your shoulders at the rising of the moon. Oh, they fought for poor old Ireland, a pulpit or was their fate, a glorious pride and sorrow for a man of 98. Yet thank the gods there still are beating hearts in manhood's burning noon. But who would follow in their footsteps at the rising of the moon? At the rising of the moon.
After rising of the moon, put your pikes upon your shoulders at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon, put your pikes upon your shoulders at the rising of the moon.
Where's the drummer? Where's the drummer? Come back, get back on there, Brad. That's great.
The number of people that thank me. No need to thank me. Thank Kevin Dooley. Yeah. See, best job in the world. Thank you so much. And see, this is why open mic is so beautiful and brilliant, because if you have it every week, if it's on every week, then you never know who's going to show up, and we're never not on. Is that double negative? We're always on. We're never not on. We're always on. Anyway, talking of drums, we've got Ken Taylor from Drumlithy. He's on the line. Ken Taylor is a drummer. He lives in Drumlithy. Ken, you need to come. You need to come here. We had a guy last week on electronic drums. We need you. Oh, sorry, Moira. So leaving the building as we speak is Mr. McCann, Mr. Stephen McCann. He's leaving. Thank you very much. And he runs... He runs the early session in here on a Thursday, and on a Tuesday he's here from 2 till 7. It's a fantastic round the table. They fill this bit of the bar, and if you like jamming along and learning tunes and not being on a stage, then Tuesday afternoon is the thing for you. So, thank you, Steve. Now, I can just see we've got Glasgow's turned up. Both of them, they're both here. Well, actually, I say Glasgow and Loch Lomond. So we're very, very glad to see them. Right, so moving on. Can I get from over there His name's Sandy. That's all I know. He's Sandy. So this is Sandy, and I mentioned the Tuesday session, and I'm delighted to tell you this is crossover because Sandy's been a regular at that for a while, so he's joined us tonight, and I'm really pleased about that. We have a very full book, so don't go anywhere. We have a fantastic array of players. I'm really excited about the evening. We've got no featured act tonight, but we don't even need it because we've got some really splendiferous players in the house. So this is Sandy.
This is a song from my teenage years. There's a new world somewhere they call the promised land, and I'll be there someday if you will hold my hand. I still need you there beside. As they say, and I'll be your someone forever and a day. I could search this world over until my life is through, but I know I'll never find another you. It's a my pleasure would be small. I could lose it all tomorrow and never mind at all. But if I should lose your love, dear, I don't know what I'd do. For I know I'll never find another you. It's a long stay by my side. When I walk through the storm, you'll be my guide, be my guide. If they gave me a fortune, my pleasure would be small. I could lose it all tomorrow and never mind at all. But if I this next song I just learned recently, it's
I got it from a guy called Paul Carrick, but I believe it's actually a Bruce Springsteen song. And it's called If I Should Fall Behind. He said we'd walk together, come what may. Welcome the twilight, should we lose our way. If as we're walking, a hand should slip free, I'll wait for you. If I should fall behind, wait for me. We said we'd travel, darling, side by side. Said we'd help each other, stay in stride. Each lover's step falls so differently. I'll wait for you. If I should fall behind, wait for me. Now everyone dreams of love lasting and true, but both you and I know what this world can do. So let's make our steps clear, that the other may see. I'll wait for you. If I should fall behind, wait for me. There's a beautiful river in the valley ahead. Beneath the oak's bough, soon we will be wed. Should lose each other in the shadow of the evening trees. I'll wait for you. If I should fall behind, wait for me. Now everyone dreams of love lasting and true. What both you and I know what this world can do. So let's make our steps clear, that the other may see. I'll wait for you. If I should fall behind, wait for me. There's a beautiful river, the valley ahead. Beneath the oak's bough, soon we will be wed. We should lose each other in the shadow. I'll wait for you. If I should fall behind, wait for me. I'll wait for you. If I should fall behind, wait for me. Wait for me. Thank you. I'll just finish off with this one. It's a kind of nonsense song. No, I won't, because it's too noisy. I'll do something else. Go away from my window.
I'm not the one you want, babe. I'm not the one you need. You say you're looking for someone never weak but always strong, to protect you and defend you, whether you are right or wrong. Someone who will die for you and more, but it ain't me. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. Leave lightly on the ledge, babe. Leave lightly on the ground. I'm not the one you want, babe. I will only let you down. You say you're looking for someone to pick you up each time you fall. Together, flowers constantly, and to come each time you call. Someone to open each and every door, but it ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. Go melt back into the night, babe. Everything inside is made of stone. There's nothing in here moving. Anyway, I'm not alone. You say you're looking for someone who will promise never to part. Someone to close his eyes for you. Someone to close his heart. A lover for your life and nothing more. But it ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for. It ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me.
Thank you very much. Is that supposed to tell him before I get that?
Well, that was a flawless set, only ruined at the end by pulling the jack socket. That's a sackable offence. But anyway, what a beautiful sound. That was Sandy. Thank you very much, Sandy. Joking. Beautiful set. Thank you so much. Right, we're going to move swiftly on because we literally are stuffed full of fantastic music and players tonight. So next up, this is Frank Dooley. He is the brother of Kevin Dooley, who was on earlier on. And Frank also has relatives in De Mellenton because he's the relative of Kevin, obviously. But he doesn't live in Canada. He lives in London, but he's here. So we're just glad to have them all. So it's the Dooley brothers tonight. The Dooley brothers. Mark, he's on the gold box. Your guitar on the gold box. Mark, has it been detuned? Right.
Thank
Right, so thank you. Right, blue box. No, sorry, gold box.
I'll try a Garth Brooks song. This is a this is a fabulous pub, and Kevin and I have only been up for a few days, and we've been really privileged to have two terrific sets of jam sessions and Irish folk and English folk and everything. So we're going to indulge ourselves. I'll do a Garth Brooks song, and then I'll do a few other songs you haven't heard. This old road is getting longer. Seems there's no end in sight. Sleep would be best, but I can't afford the rest. Got a ride in Denver tomorrow night. Call the house, but no one answered. For the last 2 weeks, no one's been home. Guess she's through with me. But tell the truth, I just can't see. We kept this woman holding on so long. And while I'm getting longer and the saddle's getting cold, I'm much too young to feel the same old. And the cards are on the table, there's no ace left in the hole. I'm much too young to feel the same old. Competition's getting younger. Tougher Bronx, I can't recall. Worn out taps off crystal blues. Women and bad blues seem the only friends I'm left here at all. And the white line's getting longer and the saddle's getting cold. I'm much too young to feel the same old. And the cards are on the table, there's no ace left in the hole. I'm much too young to feel the same old. And the cards are on the table, there's no ace left in the hole. I'm much too young to feel the same old. Yeah, I'm much too young to feel the same old. Thank you. Here's another country song by Vince Gill. You wake up in the morning and it's past you by. You don't know when, you don't know why. man, you gotta face it, it's a young man's town. You knew this day was coming all along. So why bitch and moan instead of done you wrong? But you want to know, pass it on down. Man, you gotta face it, it's a young man's town. It's a young man's town, full of young men's dreams. All God's children gotta learn to spread their wings. Sometimes you gotta stand back and watch it burn it to the ground. Even though you built it, it's a young man's town. Coming all along. So why bitch and moan, said I done you wrong. Teach him what you know, pass it on down. Man, you gotta face it, it's a young man's town. It's a young man's town, full of young men's dreams. All God's children gotta learn to spread their wings. Sometimes you gotta stand back and watch it burn into the ground. Even though you built it, it's a young man's town. Even though you built it, it's a young man's town. Even though you built it, it's a young man's town. You can all help me with this one. Sitting there on his own.
staring at the world through the brim of his teacup. And each tea lasts an hour.
Parties must be grand at the Dooleys. Fantastic. Thank you very much. So that was Frank and Kevin from the same family. Right, I've got wobbly. Much wobbliness. Anyway, pressing on, because in the pub tonight when I arrived, I noticed at the back, standing in a line, was a crew of people. I didn't know they were all together. But in amongst them was Craig Scott. And I did not expect that tonight. We haven't seen Craig for quite some time. And I'm absolutely buzzing that he's here, as well as Glasgow and Sandy and the Dooleys. I mean, who would have thought all this would happen all on the same night? So, come on up, Craig. Have you got a guitar? It's up to you. You can use this one. You've put new strings on. Well, you better use it then. Or not. Will it be in tune? I'm just joking, come on. Right, so this is Craig Scott. He is a, well, I'm not going to go on because he'll explain himself when he's up here, but first saw him, he had a video that went locally viral and then bigger viral a couple of years ago of him sitting in the garden playing, and it was awesome. And he came and did a songwriter session for us a few years ago. And he's been busy gigging, he's all over the shop, because he's jolly good. And hee-haw, Craig Scott, is that what you said? What you got, Craig Scott? Is that his thing? And of course, I can't remember the name of the song that he played that I absolutely loved. It was a poke reversal. It was fantastic. Anyway, he can do whatever he likes, but he's here. So will you welcome to the stage Craig Scott? Thank you. Thank you. Right, you've got to stop thanking me because, honestly, I run around and sweat a lot, but you do all the hard work, you lot.
At all. Thank you all very much. I don't remember having a viral video. She just made all that up. And hee-haw. Hee-haw! I'm Craig anyway. I'm going to play something. Play some stuff. Here's a little cover. It's by Simon and Garfunkel, called The Boxer.
I'm just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumble, such a promise. All lies and jest till a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. Oh, 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 oh. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the station running scared. And I was laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Lie, 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 lie. Asking only workmen's wages, I go looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come on from the horse on 7th Avenue. Well, I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort there. La 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 la. And a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving, but the fighter still remains, still remains.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Sorry. Thank you very much. Do you mind if I try and sing one of my own songs for you? This is a song of mine. It's a bit more heavy. It's heavy duty. It's heavy. I know, it's heavy. It's sad. It's depressing. But I hope he's like it. It's called The Devil's Eyes. Richard Hamilton on the drums. Cheers, Richie. I was trying to convince him at the bar and he was like, I don't know. Don't know if I'll play. And I was like, well, if you want to come and hit something, except me, come on, you can do it. Who are we doing next? This is an experiment. We're going to try and cover Ziggy Stardust, but I've wanted to play it for years, and I think I've just figured it out. We'll soon find out. Might be Pish. We soon see. Aye, tell me. If it's pish, launch a plastic cup at me. Like health and safety. You can, I can be pish, but keep health and safety in mind, please, ladies and gentlemen. Anyway, here goes nothing. That was fun. Thank you. Tonton. Anyway. Tonton. Right, I've got one more. 1 minute left. Have you seen that Green Day thing? Where he freaks out because he's got 1 minute left. 1 minute left. Anyway, I've got one song left. I'll do another one of my own ones. This song's called Grasslands.
To think that we're a blue planet floating in nothingness, all alone, questioning our own origins. Where did we come from? Where's our home? And being out in a dense forest during a light sprinkle, seeing old ruins of miners' homes. Drop-offs of concrete train stars, there's broken glass of old beer bottles.
song surprisingly still hold. They reflect a past that's long died off of morality and bliss. For something so simple as a beer ball has brought about summertime love and happiness. And parties with the hazards or hate, a real smile that you just can't fake. It makes me realize that there is a creator, and we and all the animals are he or she. Dance for is during a light sprinkle. Seeing all ruins of miners' homes. The drop offs of concrete, train stops, tears, broken glass of old beer bottles. Some surprisingly still like yesterday, we were sitting laughing, passing that J, and I found my love that summer, and it kept growing day after day, yeah, yeah, day after day, yeah, yeah, day after day, yeah. It's sad to think that we're a blue planet, floating in nothingness, all alone. We're questioning our own origins. Where do we come from? Where's our home? We are not in a dance forest during a light spring cold.
Thanks very much. I'm going to go before I lose another stone and a half in sweat. Hope you have a lovely night, evening. See you later.
Bye.
It's just in that vibe then. That's Craig Scott. From back there, that's what it sounds like. It just sounds like you're going, anyway, that's the effect he has on people. Thank you very much indeed to Craig Scott. What a brilliant set. Thank you. And Ziggy worked. Ziggy worked. Thank you. No, don't thank me. Thank you. That's amazing. So, anyway, it's all amazing. You should see my list. And tonight we actually have two women on the bill. Two guitar playing women on the bill. Yeah, about time. And I meant to say earlier, we have some other women in. We've got some people from Germany here tonight who are at the back. Welcome. There's some women that I don't know why they're here, but they're having a nice time. And I've tried to get them to come and sing or dance or something, and they've said they don't. Right, or at least that's what the translation was anyway. So anyway, thank you to them. Hope they're having a nice evening. And can we get from over there our first female act of the evening, which is Molly, who is wearing a thick looking tartan shirt. How are you doing that? How are you wearing boots and a tartan shirt and not melting?
No.
relax. Here she is, Molly.
Thank you. That was incredible. I don't know where he is, but that was truly awesome.
And I've been doing just fine. Gotta be down, cause I want it all. Started out with a kiss, I didn't end up like this. It was only a kiss, it was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep, and she's calling a cab while he's having a smoke, and she's taking a drag. And then I'm going to bed, and my stomach is sick, and it's all in my head. But she's touching his chest, and now he takes off her dress. Now let me go. I just can't look, it's killing me, and taking control. Jealousy turning saints into sea, turning through sick lullaby. Just the price I pay. Destiny is calling me. Open up my eager eyes. I'm Mr. Brightside. Coming out of my cage, and I've been doing just fine. Gotta be down, cause I want it all. Started out with a kiss, how did it end up like this? It was only a kiss, it was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep, and she's calling a cab while I'm having a smoke, and she's taking a drag. And now I'm going to bed, and my stomach is sick, and it's all in my head. But she's touching his chest, now he takes off her dress. Now let me. Just can't look, it's killing me, and taking control. With jealousy turning saints into the sea, turning through sick lullaby, choking on your alibi. But it's just the price I pay. Destiny is calling me. Open up my eager eyes, cause I'm Mr. Brightside. Well, I never.
Sing along if you know it.
My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and it's a no for sure. But does she really want to stand aside? just don't get it till there's nothing at all. We get together, oh, we get together. Separate's always better when there's feelings involved. And what they say that nothing is forever. Oh, oh, what makes and what makes love the exception to why, oh, we so in denial when we know we're not happy. Don't make me bring it down for nothing. I wanna see you all on your own. It's the baddest behavior. Lend me some sugar. I am your neighbor. Shake, 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 shake it like a Polaroid picture. Now shake. Gonna shake it all night long. Gotta shake it, oh, oh. We're gonna shake it all night long. Whoa, oh, we'll shake it up, and I'll shake it up, and I'll hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah.
We'll see how this one goes. Sorry. Drops of Jupiter in his head. He acts like summer and talks like rain. Reminds me that there's time to change, yeah. Says it's the turn of a stay on the moon. He listens like spring and he talks like June, yeah. Tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all fading and that heaven's overrated? Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star? One without a permanent scar? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Back from a soul vacation, chasing his way through the constellations, yeah. He checks out Mozart while he does Tabor. Reminds me that there's room to grow, yeah. Now he's back in the atmosphere. I'm afraid that he might think of me as plain old Jane. Told a story about a man who was too afraid to fly, so he never did land. Tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance alone in the light of day and head back to the Milky Way? Well, tell me, did Venus blow your mind? best sort of latte you've ever had in me. Well, tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance alone in the light of day and head back to the Milky Way? And tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all fading? That heaven's overrated. Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star? One without a permanent scar? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself? Can you imagine no love?
Molly. Molly. Thank you. Whoop. And that went well. That was good. Thank you very much. That one you said, we'll see how that goes. That was great. Thank you very much. Ooh, shiny. Right, so Moira always writes, she has to write out who's watching online and I have to read them out. So Moira has invented this thing where we have laminated names. So we do love Moira. It's super efficient, very hygienic, because obviously she can wipe them down after she's had them back off me. So can we say hello to Barnacle Bill? He's watching in New South Wales, Australia. Hello, Australia. And yeah, she does need to wipe them down tonight because it's a bit sticky in here. It was very, very, very wet outside. It's almost tropical. Anyway, hello, Bill. Welcome back. It's lovely to have you. Hope you're enjoying your evening. We now have, from over there, from Glasgow. He's come down. Periodically. This young man is Odin Smith, and every now and again, he just shows up out of the blue. And sometimes he comes on his own, and he arrives late. Sometimes he doesn't. He arrives and he brings someone else with him. And tonight he's brought Liv from Loch Lomond, and she'll be playing afterwards. So this is Aidan Smith. Check him out online, aidansmith.com. Fantastic young musician, songwriter. He plays all sorts of things. He's in a band with twins. He's in a band with twins. I can't. Oh yeah, what they called, Mick and Phil, right? So he's in a band with Mick and Phil, but he's here anyway. So welcome Aidan Smith, please. Right, will you welcome Aidan Smith? Clap. That's what now you. Thank you. He's come a very long way.
I know you're all very excited to see me tonight, so I appreciate the applause. Yeah, that's fine. Hello air, hello TWA DUGS, or as my dad calls it, the two dogs, because he's English. Like, you know what, I don't even care. If you guys want to judge him for being English, that's your problem, not mine. But you can judge me as well, because I'm half English, and I don't give a. And neither should you. Anyway, I usually start with this song. This is Free Falling. She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus, and America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves sauces, and her boyfriend too. been a long day living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the yards, and I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy, breaking her heart, and I'm free. Free falling, and I'm free. Thank you very much. Thank you. That was one of my own songs. No, I'm only joking. That was not my song. I wish it was. Yes, that was Tom Petty, Free Falling. And this is one of my own songs. I decided on Monday, when we decided that we were going to come here, that I would write three brand new songs to play here. And then I didn't write three songs. Sorry. But I do have two original songs. Well, I have more than that, but I'm only going to play two more songs. So here are two original songs for you. This is called Mine.
Mm-hmm.
there room in your heart for me? For me? I've been thinking of you, you see, you see. Do you think that there's hope for us, for us? I must ask you this, I must. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, this is going to be my last song, and then I'm going to take a step back and let someone else take the stage. But as an excuse for me to stay up there, I'll be playing with them. So, yeah. But more of me. This is my last song. I have an album with me, or an EP, whichever you want to call it. This is called Wait for You, and I released this. In 2015, geez, oh, 4 years ago I released this, and I'm still selling it. So if you want to buy another one, feel free to come up to me after my set. I'll be in the corner just over here by the red cupboard. There are £5, so feel free to come and talk to me. And if you don't like my music, you can buy one anyway and use it as a coaster for your beer. How's that? So, but this is the track off of the EP. This is called I Need to Know. Thank you very much. Thank you. My name is Aidan Smith. Thank you so much. And I tried to do a close up, but he kept waving it about, so I'll. CDs. Right. So, thank you, Aidan. But we're unbelievably busy tonight, so we want to move on swiftly. So, next, but also part of, is Liv. So, another female performer. Liv is Liv Dawn. Come on up, and she was in a competition on the BBC, and she was one of the competition people for a thing, which I've forgotten all about, except the video was lovely, and she didn't win, but she did really well in the thingy of the thingy. So there we are. You can look that up. I'll put a link somewhere. And anyway, she's a lovely, lovely singer-songwriter, and I love her voice. So here we go, and Aidan's going to accompany.
Hello. How are we all doing? So, yep, my name's Liv Dawn. I'm from Loch Lomond. And then my good friend Aidan here is from the south side of Glasgow.
Volume. There we go.
Yeah, so recently I was a finalist in BBC Radio Scotland's Singer-Songwriter Award. So it was pretty cool. I got to play at a big event held at St. Luke's in Glasgow, all sort of broadcasted live through the BBC. So it was an amazing experience. Yeah, I'm a singer-songwriter, so I'm going to do two of my originals and a wee cover for you. So this is called I Can Tell, and it's a love song, because what songwriters don't write love songs? Okay, so this is I Can Tell. Suddenly overwhelmed by the touch of something else. Did you know what it was? When the feelings caught your thoughts, maybe that's what love is. I love it when you smile too, and the laughing pulls us through. Suddenly we escape from the truth and reality. Did you know what it was? And the feelings caught your thoughts. Maybe that's what love is. And I can tell this is something true. When I first met you, I was so young, but felt like a fool for you. I'll tell you the reasons why I'm scared as hell. When you look at me like that, I can tell it's you, it's you, it's you. You're the one, it's you, it's you, it's you, it's you. Can't fight it, it's the reason why my heart fits well with yours. And I can't fight it, you know you got me, whoa. And I can't fight it when you bring best side out of me. I can't fight it, I can't fight it, I can't fight it, I can't fight it, I can't fight it. I can't fight it. Did you know what it was when the feelings caught your thoughts? 'Cause I did not chase them in circles, wondering why the time was never right. Did you know what it was when the feelings caught your thoughts? I'll tell you the reasons why.
Thank you so much. So this is another original. This is called Darling. It's about a girl who's taken a dark path and she needs to realise what she's doing.
Here.
So this is a wee Tom Petty number. This is I Won't Back Down, if you know it.
Finalist in the Radio Scotland. I knew that. So anyway, thank you also once again to Aidan Smith. They've now got a long journey back to Loch Lomond and to Glasgow, but we really appreciate them coming. And I think we should invite them down for a songwriter session. Yeah!
Thank you.
Right. Can they unplug? Yep, you're good to go. Right, so next. Gosh, it's like a production line tonight. Just keep them coming. And we haven't finished with you. The man in the flat cap, it's like, it's not over till the man in the flat cap sings, and it's not even over then. Now, if you were just watching at home, Mark's got a new effect. It's a special effect that he put on the camera there. He's named it Ginovision. There it is. Ginovision. Pink. Pink Ginovision, and that was the effect that we used over some of the Tom Petty song there. So that's what that is. Rather nice. Pink Ginovision. Anyway, it's Mike Abbott. Mark, gold box. Oh, do you know, I saw an amazing video today. I don't know if anybody saw it on Facebook, but it was a man playing guitar with this tiny baby. Just, that's perfect. A baby fits perfectly on there. And it was amazing. Anyway, it's like having a tiny baby. Is it like a... No, no allegories there. Just come on, play. Mark, turn him on, for goodness sake. Turn him on and get me off, right? Gold. Gold. He's not good, is Mark, at the moment. He's not himself. Right. Well, there's a first, everybody. Gordon's leaving us because he knows he's had enough. Not of the music. Not of the music.
This one's called Another Cup of Coffee. Play this one for Moira. In an old hotel in Germany, I was thinking all the
and I'm wishing I was on the plane back home right now. Everybody I meet, they send their love, and they've been so good to me, and I'll never find the words to let them know just how. And they heard our music and they sang our songs and they gave us food and wine, and I've got to get you over here to meet these friends of mine. We traveled on down through Amsterdam, through the plains and the open lands, to the lonely man who asked what news we had, and we've sang to them and we've sang the open road and city and the towns, and we gave them all our views, both good and bad. And they heard our music and they sang our songs and they gave us food and wine. And I've got to get you over here to meet these friends of mine.
Venture a highway. Thank you.
thanks a lot, son, just the same. Venture a highway in the sunshine, where the days are longer, the nights are stronger than moonshine. You're gonna go, I know. Whoa, 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 whoa. There's a free wind that's blowing through your hair, and the days surround your daylight there. Seasons flying, no despair. Alligator lizards in the air, in the air. Do 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 do. Thank you very much. Thank you, Richie.
Thank you, Mike. Unbelievable. What a night. Thank you. That was lovely. I want to do that. Do, 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 do. So, tonight has been absolute bedlam in a totally good way. But waiting in the wings, we have, they've not been here for a wee while, so come on up. It's long day living off a bit of them anyway, and we're getting really low on time, and unbelievably, Mark and I actually did some practicing this week, and so we're not going to get to play, and neither is Duffy. I'm so sorry, Duffy, but we'll be on it next time. So,
close enough for jazz. We don't play jazz. We'll be right back.
I feel sorry for you, because you're stuck in a rut. I know there's nothing more that I could do for you, but just get on your back, stay on your back.
Can I just say, about 5 or 6 years ago, maybe even six, seven years ago, we did a wee gig, kind of semi-set, and Richard stepped in for us, and he remembered that rallentando at the end. Well done, man. The wee break at the end. Not bad, not bad. Well done, Richard. It's been a while. It's been a while. Get your booze in at the bar. Alrighty, here's a wee cover.
Donna?
Nah, let's do. Richard on drum. Molly, I said Molly on backing vocals. I did say Molly on backing vocals. That's quite alright, that's quite alright, that's quite alright. Marvellous.
That, Kenny Tom, Steve McLean, and Steve McLean. McLean. I always get it wrong. I've got a thing of McLean. McLean. Yes. Right. Okay. Anyway, Steve McLean, right? Can I tell you that this man, very deservedly, got employee of the century, some award, an award. He was an employee, and he works. He's a carer. He works in care, and it's a really big thing. And we're very, very proud of him, and he deserves it.
Employee of the year, Scotland wide, ladies and gentlemen.
The universe, my goodness. He is a fantastic guy, so thank you very much. And I want to say that. Right, we're gonna squeeze the last bit out. Now, last week we had a player in, and she didn't manage to finish. Well, she finished one song. Tonight she's come back. She's gonna get back on the horse, and she's gonna finish a song. She's gonna do it all the way through. She's promised me, and no swearing. So come on up, Megan. You're gonna do it. And then Mark, we might just be able to squeeze that one we've practiced in. Right.
feet.
Traveling afraid I'll come back on a hippie trail half full of zombies. Met a strange lady, she made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. Do you come from a land down under? Women glow. Buying bread from a man in Brussels. He was 6'4" and full of muscle. I said, do you speak my language? He just said, he gave me a Vegemite sandwich. Do you come from a land down under? Can you hear thunder? You better run, you better take cover. Lying in a den in Bombay with a slack jaw, not much to say. I said to the man, are you trying to tempt me? I come from the land of plenty. Do you come from a land down under? Women glow.
Better way to finish a fantastic evening. Thank you to Megan Bobby Clark. She did a whole song. Right, thank you all. What an absolutely brilliant night. We love it. We love it, love it. We'll see you next week. Thank you very much. Thanks to also to Rich. We've had Caroline and Gemma behind the bar. Thank you, thank you. Wonderful. And Moira on the blooming sticky things, and she's not drinking. It's still whatever it is, October, that table over there, good on them. Check her out and sponsor her and stuff like that. But November's coming, so just be warned. We'll see you all next week. Good night. Oh, sorry, I've just remembered one thing. Megan didn't swear! Yeah!
We should do a sponsor, Megan.